Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas, heading through the start of the weekend. What a gorgeous day out there today with bright sunshine and the warm temperatures sticking around once again. We reached the upper 70s in spots like Manchester and Nashua today, mid 70s towards the coast and back through Jaffrey and Keene. 73 for Lebanon today, even 70 up in Plymouth, a little cooler further north in the 60s this afternoon, as we did see a couple more clouds up that way and a sprinkle or two, but as we head through the night, it'll be quiet. Now, the winds have been blustery at times today. We've seen gusts around 25, 30 to even 35 miles per hour at times. So that breeze, the dry conditions contributing to that elevated fire risk that we've been seeing to kick off the weekend. Satellite and radar will continue to stay quiet as we head through the night. You can see the batch of showers over in Maine staying off to our east. So as we head through tonight into tomorrow, we stay mainly clear. So tomorrow is going to feature another day with bright sunshine. Tonight, under that clear sky, lows fall back into the 30s and 40s. And then tomorrow, we get the bright sun, but it is going to be a little bit cooler. We're going to see highs tomorrow mainly in the 60s as opposed to the 70s. Spots that were in the 70s today will likely only reach the 60s tomorrow. And then some spots up north may struggle to get out of the 50s, and highs will likely be just a little bit closer to 60 for those areas. Otherwise, the temperature trend kicks us right back into the 70s to start the week. It will be cooler as we head towards the middle of the week before warmer weather again returns as we approach next weekend. As far as any rain chances, we'll also be staying mainly dry, perhaps a shower as we head towards Tuesday, but otherwise it's late in the week that we see our next best chance for more widespread showers. And again, temperatures on the milder side for the better part of the coming days.